Now, we start with the next platform from social media, which is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is widely used as a business platform rather than a personal use platform. But it has also become popular for personal uses in these days. So let us start on how we can use LinkedIn for social media marketing. We'll first start with knowing what is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is a free business-focused networking platform which is intended to replace the process of personal introduction between different contacts. It is a little bit like Facebook, but this platform, as mentioned earlier, is built specifically for professional purposes. LinkedIn as a platform connects almost all the industries and sectors and also helps you build trust on the different professionals that you can connect with on LinkedIn, and also helps you collect a lot of information about the professional and personal details of individuals and companies. These days, LinkedIn is very widely used as a recruitment tool. Let us now understand why businesses should use LinkedIn. Unlike other social networks, to make a connection with someone on LinkedIn, you either require an existing relationship with the individual or you need to be introduced by a mutual contact. This feature of the platform highlights how much trust they build between contacts, because LinkedIn reflects how business contacts are likely to be formed with this trust. The benefits that any business could get by being present on LinkedIn are: you can make connections with like-minded professionals from your industry and from the other sectors of the industry. It also helps you ease the recruiting procedure for different job openings available with your organization. It also helps in optimizing your presence on different search engines. This platform is also used in connecting with other media outlets and helps you generate publicity for your business. LinkedIn, being a very professional-led tool, helps you gain a lot of exposure for your brand among high-end individuals from the industry. It also helps you establish yourself and the business as a leader into the category, because you can share different blog posts and also participate into different industry groups where you can discuss all the different aspects of the industry. Let us now understand how you can set up your business on LinkedIn. To set up your business, you just need to follow some simple steps. You first need to create a company page from your personal account and fill in some basic details about your company. The details required would be like the company name, a brief description about the company, some other information like the size of your business, the website address, company address, contact number, and also any other contact information if available. You can also add some designated admins. These admins then have the access to change your company's LinkedIn presence and can also have the access to allow others to make any change to the page. Once you have built up the page and filled this information, you need to then update your page with a company logo and a header or a cover image for the page. Please make sure that the company logo and the header are high resolution images. You can then feature relevant LinkedIn groups on your business page. By doing so, you can have a good way to make new connections. Once you are ready and done with this entire procedure, you can then select to publish your page on LinkedIn.